I've been thinking about the good times. I've been sleeping through the long nights. I've been shining in the sunlight. I've been thinking how I'm alright. There's a reason for my feelings. There's a reason why I'm healing. Yeah, I feel higher than the ceiling. All because of you. You and I were so sweet, so sweet. Love until we asleep, asleep. Every night I fall deep, fall deep in love, yeah. But you really get me, make me fall in my knees.
Gracias, amigo.
Morning.
It's about 11 o'clock. It was a really hard day yesterday. Like, we pushed, kind of still recovering from food poisoning, and it's super hot. We got into town, there's like no real burgers, but they're like 20 euros each for like this bunk bed anyway. So we got like a hotel for 60, which is kind of nice, and private room, private bathroom. But we're still, our bellies are a bit crazy still. But anyway, so we got up early trying to beat the heat today, went over some hills and some boulders, and
I fell just standing in a parking lot.
Got our foot caught in the
my knee and hurt my back.
In the toe clip and stuff.
Feeling well.
So yeah. We're a bit down in the dumps today, and then we like finally got to like a cafe, went up and over this hill to get into this stupid little city to get to this cafe, and then sat down at the cafe just to be ordered, and then someone starts up with like a rock breaker, and the people start next door start smoking, so a bit tough. And we found a park, sat in the park, and then someone starts up with a leaf blower, but we've got a plan to
turn around.
And we're finally on the coastal track for Portugal, so hopefully so. We'll see. Hopefully.
Beautiful and flat.
We're hoping.
Please.
Still out of town. Stonker, you can hardly see it on the camera, but yeah, couldn't ride it. This is more like it.